Embattled Tennessee lawmaker Glenn Cassidy is releasing a statement refuting an upcoming report that may accuse him of more wrongdoing while in office.
The report implies that his office promised certain lawmakers infrastructure projects in their districts if they changed their votes on a key education bill that passed in the last legislative session. In the statement, Cassidy says, in part, quote, legislators have interests they must consider on every vote. That is the job of representing a district of diverse constituencies. To suggest, however, the office of the speaker has any authority to trade infrastructure projects for votes is false. The school voucher bill, championed by Governor Bill Lee, provides some students thousands of dollars in grants to attend the private school of their choice. This statement is the first thing Cassidy has said on the record since May. That's when he announced his plan to retire on August 2nd following his involvement in a texting scandal involving his former chief of staff, Kate Cawthron.